I'm Tammy Eswick. We're in the Livingston community of Madison County. Take a look around me. You can see buildings going up right before us. Now, the construction workers say that these buildings are going to be part of a restaurant. We also have a gas station coming, even a grocery store.